I am going to respond to one issue, though, because you deserve to hear it. I don't want to take a lot of time. It's a dominant issue. Some of you ought to know what I've said and how I feel about it. There's no place in the greatest country on the face of this earth for what happened in Charlottesville, Virginia last weekend. There is no place for the Ku Klux Klan, white supremacists, or racism. We can have differences over lots of things, but there's never going to be a difference over human dignity, the right to life, and the right to live in the freest, greatest country on the face of this earth without fear of intimidation because of your race, your religion, your sex, your national origin, or any other discriminatory factor. We are America.